He's in Florida. That was what was supposed to be a joyous event at an elementary school. Let's listen in.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a difficult moment for America. I, unfortunately, will be going back to Washington after my remarks. Secretary Bob Pace and Lieutenant Governor will take the podium to discuss the application. I do want to thank the folks here at the Booker Elementary School for their hospitality. Today we have a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed at the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. I have spoken to the Vice President, to the Governor of New York, to the Director of the FBI, and ordered that the full resources of the federal government go to help the victims and their families and conduct a full-scale investigation to hunt down and to find those folks who committed this act. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. And now, if you join me in a moment of silence.
No, that's just too cute. That's too poor. She made it.
What happened?
She was trying to be more cute than she really needed to be.